What's up? What's up, YouTube? It's me, Curl, and I am back again to bring you guys another work from home video. But before I jump into the video, if you are new to the channel, my name is Curl. Welcome. Tangie is my business partner. Together, we are two chicks with a side hustle. Yes, we are those two chicks with these good old work from home jobs, side hustles, and side gigs. So please be sure to click that red subscribe button, turn on your bell notifications, and also give us a thumbs up on these videos because on our channel, we upload real work from home jobs every single day. We also come on the live videos, guys, to answer your work from home related questions and to also bring you guys hot job leads. So please be sure to turn on those bell notifications because you don't want to miss out on anything that Tangie and myself bring to the channel on a day-to-day basis. Also, guys, please remember to share our videos on your social media platforms. Come back to the video and comment, "I shared," or "I have shared," or "shared," so you guys can be entered into our 10K giveaway. That's right. Once we hit 10K subscribers, we are going to give away 10 gifts, all work from home related. So please, please, please remember to share these videos. Now, if you are interested in joining the Arise Corporation, they do have a lot of good clients on the portal right now. Please send us an email to the meeting point LLC at gmail.com. Tangie or myself will email you guys back with that information ASAP. Now let's just jump right on into this video. The name of the company is called Noom. They are looking for a user support specialist. This is a full-time position with hourly pay, and you can live anywhere in the USA. So let's just jump right on in. Are you an all-around people person who enjoys problem-solving? Are you looking for an exciting, fast-paced career at an NYC startup? Noom is a mobile health technology company creating programs with a human coach that tackle chronic and pre-chronic conditions. So I'm just going to skip on down to what you will be doing. Respond to customer-submitted email requests with TLC and in a timely manner. Also, troubleshoot and walk users through every step of the mobile application. Proactively learn the latest product changes and be aware of bugs. Communicate bugs to the appropriate internal stakeholders. What we look for: must be able for at least 40 hours per week, pleasant, positive influence on others, ability to learn quickly and think critically to solve user issues. Fast type is who can handle large volume of tickets per day. Excellent written and verbal skills. Think thorough, organized, and you are well spoken. Ability to work well in an open, collaborative team environment. Ability to work in a fast-paced, ever-changing environment. Experience working for a startup is a plus. Technologically inclined. SQL understanding is a plus. The position it is full-time with hourly pay. As you guys can see here, the pay is not listed, but I will be sure, guys, to leave a link down below in the description box so you guys can check out Noom. Pretty sure a lot of people probably already know who Noom is because I have seen a ton of commercials on TV. They are those virtual health coaches that help people lose weight. So if you guys are interested in the position, please be sure to do your own research. And now that we're at the end of this job, if you are new to working from home, I will be sure to leave our 8 beginner-friendly work from home jobs video down below in the description box as well. Two of the companies on that video are actively hiring. LiveOps is the first company. They do charge a $45 non-refundable background check fee, and also Next Rep. They're actively hiring. We have had so many people to be hired within this past week. So if you guys are looking for something that is flexible where you can set your own schedule, I don't think you can set your own schedule during training, but after training, you will be able to set your own schedule. They do have clients that pay hourly pay around average of $10 to $11 per hour, and they also have clients that pay per minute. So keep that in mind, guys, when you are applying for Next Rep. They do have a background check fee that is non-refundable also, just like LiveOps. Their background check fee, however, is $20 to $25. This depends on the client. Now, with Next Rep, you are not able to pick and choose who the client will be. So you're kind of signing up at your own risk. They'll tell you about the client that they choose for you. This will be based on what you put on your application, what you have on your resume, and what they interview you for, what you're saying to the interviewer, and that's how they match you with the client. So you could end up with a client that's paying per minute, and if you do, I would suggest still take the position just so you can get your foot in the door, get experience working from home, and then you can move on to other companies. But I will be sure, guys, to leave a link to that video down below so you guys can check out those 8 beginner-friendly companies. Also, if you're looking for something to do in your spare time, in between time, in the meantime, during this quarantine time, be sure to check out our 6 telephone mystery shopping companies video. I will be sure to leave that video down below as well. 3 of the companies on that video I have myself worked for. One company on the video Tangi has worked for. So be sure, guys, to check out that video. That is a great egg to have in your basket because I don't think any of the companies require a minimum amount of hours that you guys have to work every week. So it's kind of like a pick up and put down type of job. So please be sure to check out that video. Also, guys, if you are a shopper and you have been out shopping a whole lot lately, be sure to check out this app. The name of the app is called Fetch Rewards. And with this app, all you have to do is save your receipts, scan your receipts. You can receive points and then you can cash out. So I'm working on my 5th cash out with them. Be sure to sign up using my link so you will receive $2 worth of points. And this particular app, it pays out in gift cards. So check out Fetch Rewards. You can download the app from your iPhone or from your Android. Also, if you're looking for something to do in your spare time, there is another app slash website that I like to use. The name of this one is called Inbox Dollars. The reason why I like this one so much is because you can cash out to real cash. No gift cards for this site. So be sure, guys, to check out Inbox Dollars. You can get paid for reading emails, searching the internet. You can also get paid for playing games and watching videos, and it's very easy to do. So check out Inbox Dollars. Sign up using my link, and you will receive a $5 bonus in your back office. And you cannot cash out, though, until you reach $35. But the more you play the games, watch the videos, read the emails, after your first cash out, they will take the cash out, the $35 limit down. So it keeps, I believe, decreasing. So be sure to check out Inbox Dollars. I will leave my link down below so you guys can check that one out. Now that we're at the end of the video, head on over to Facebook and join our Facebook group. People are still getting hired. A lot of people this past week have been hired with PNC Bank. A lot of people have been hired with the texting company that we have talked about on a previous video. A lot of people have been hired at Next Rep, LiveOps, Alarica, and the list just goes on and on. So be sure, guys, to join us at Kiss That Cubicle Goodbye. Also, like us at the Two Chicks with the Side Hustle Facebook page. We do post other jobs in the group and also on that page that might not be posted on this YouTube channel. So stay connected. Remember to share our videos on your social media platforms. Be sure to come back and type shared under one of these videos. We will see it because we do check our messages, and stay connected, guys. My name is Carol, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye, YouTube.